morning, St. Louis. My name is Kelly Howard, and I'm here with News Channel 17 today to help honor a very important woman in history. Today is June 7th, 2019, and I'm here in honor of Mrs. Susan Blow, who would have celebrated her 176th birthday if she was still here with us today. So you might be wondering, who is Mrs. Susan Blow? Mrs. Susan Blow was actually the very first woman in history to open up the first public kindergarten right here in our hometown of St. Louis, Missouri. According to the Missouri Women, Mrs. Blow ran the kindergarten for 11 years with no pay. She would teach the children in the morning, and then she would actually teach the teachers in the afternoon. And she did this tirelessly for 11 years with no pay. Now, according to the Bureau of Labor, today a kindergarten teacher on average makes almost $60,000 a year. So imagine this woman working for 11 years with no pay. So today, in honor of Susan Blow, I'm going to interview a kindergarten student to see how kindergarten has impacted her life. Hello, Sydney. This is Mrs. Sydney Howard. Sydney, did you just finish kindergarten? And how was it?
Good.
Good. Tell us, what do you think would happen if there was no kindergarten?
I think that I wouldn't be as smart as I am today.
Oh, I think you're right, Sydney. I think kindergarten definitely helps you become smarter. What do you think teachers could do today to make kindergarten better?
A hug every day.
A hug every day? Oh, Sydney, I love that idea. I think a hug every day is just what kindergartners need. Thank you, Sydney, for spending the day with us here at News Channel 17. We appreciate it. I want to thank you all for joining us today here at News Channel 17 in honor of Mrs. Susan Blow. I think she's a woman that has impacted almost every single person that walks the planet today and has actually attended kindergarten. And so for that, we are truly grateful. Mrs. Susan Blow was an innovator. She wasn't a woman that just wanted to teach her children arithmetic. She wanted to teach them how to live well, how to exercise, how to eat healthy, how to make friends. She really wanted to impact the lives of every student that she touched, and she did it amazingly. So we honor her today. I want to thank you all today.